I appreciate you and your hard work. Since you are so busy, I want to invite you to come into my space, my gallery, just to get to know a little more about me. You know, I'm Sir James, you can always Google that. But this is my collection from Ghana, West Africa, other parts of Ghana, and just throughout my life, a little bit about my history. Hope you enjoy.
Maybe we could just be silent.
No, kitty, no. So, this is my creative space, my living space. This is where my thoughts and my dreams and my reality comes true. I built this house about 5 years ago, before COVID. So happy because I wouldn't have got it because the market's changed. But I just wanted to share with you. And you're always invited to come by. Look at some art. Possibilities of networking. I got a crazy cat. Possibility, oh, I got this piece from Ghana, West Africa also. Most of the stuff you see I got from Africa, and in some collections here, but in my house, I have nobody paintings on the wall but mine. All the paintings belong to me, I painted them. A bit selfish with that. I like, to look at my work and see what I'm doing. I'm preparing some fish today. These guys here, potatoes and mushrooms. And I'm put some greens there. I was thinking about doing a fish head stew. This is redfish. It's been in the refrigerator for a while now, the freezer. So, I don't know. Anyway, enjoy your evening. I'm enjoying mine. Thank you again. Pleasure meeting you.